let it complete and then you can see the result.